This season on The Real Housewives of Jackson Hole.
I know it is risky inviting Catherine over after that blow up at Persephone. She does not deserve a second chance. But Catherine has a Shooting Star membership, and I am not willing to give that up.
Oh my gosh, this looks amazing. Did you make this yourself?
I did. Help yourself. I've been slaving all day.
Well, I had no idea you were such a little chef, Harper.
Oh, thank you.
Yummy.
Thank you. So I was thinking we should have a little wine and sit in the hot tub.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, I am absolutely on guard. I know things got a little bit heated at Persephone, but I said what I said, and I'm not going to apologize for it.
You know what? F you, Harper. F you, f your little side-hustling minions, and f your nonprofit. I'm out. No one gives a f about her f-ing nonprofit anyway. The only reason she gets donations is because she f***ed half of Beast Jackson.
Listen, I am a proud philanthropist, and I have a reputation to uphold. So believe me when I say you do not come after my nonprofit.
Which nonprofit?
Any of them.
Well, cheers.
Cheers.
Isn't this the best?
Honestly, this is so amazing. I feel so relaxed and calm and stress-free.
I know, right? Anyway, we need to talk about what went down at Persephone.
Okay.
I need you to understand that I was very hurt by some of the things that you said.
Okay, well, I was very hurt by the things that you said, Harper.
Well, I am so sorry if you were offended by what I said, but I'm just under a lot of pressure right now, and I had a Swiss mocha, then they made it decaf, and I don't know what came over me.
Look, if you're going to say that you're my friend, then be my f***ing friend. Harper always says that she's my ride or die, but ride or dies don't lodge knives in between their friends' shoulder blades.
Well, now I've apologized, and I think it would be nice if you did the same.
Oh, I am not apologizing to you, okay? You said some really terrible things to me, things that I will never forget.
Look, I love Grizz. I love her to death, but, you know, she doesn't even live here 6 months and a day out of the year, and forgive me, frankly, I just find that offensive when she calls herself a local.
I mean, by that standard, you're not really a local either, though. I mean, technically.
You know what? F*** you, Harper.
You know what? F*** you, Harper. I'm getting an Uber.
Good luck getting one to come to John Dodge.
Well, I'll figure something out.
Hey, girl, hey.
Hey, do you mind coming back and getting me from Harper's? We just got into this massive fight and I'm unreconcilable.
Oh my God, what happened?
Well, it's so traumatizing and I want to talk about it. Just please hurry.
Okay.
Good. And since it's already gonna be on the way, do you mind swinging by McDonald's and picking up a cheeseburger and a Diet Coke for me, please?
Sure.
I wouldn't say my relationship with Catherine is toxic, per se, but she does make me pick her up a lot.
Hey, thanks for picking me up, Grizz.
Hey, I am starving. Do you wanna get crunch wraps? There's a Taco Bell 96 miles away, is that fine?
Thanks, Grizz. Here.
Do you mind if we stop by a Velcose on the way home?
Fine, which one?
Any of them.
Woo! Oh, God. Why didn't you come out with us?
Oh, my God. Catherine?
I'm in.
Hit your legs.
Come on, lift your legs, Catherine.
I'm so tired.
Come on, you can do it.
Would you say there are any benefits to your friendship with Catherine?
No.
Grizz, what are you doing here?
I'm here because I'm a real friend. Something you could never understand.
What did I ever do to you?
Come on, Catherine. Let's go before she calls game and fish on me. Again.
Oh my God, that was one time. Hey, Grizz. I'm surprised you're still friends with Catherine, given what she said about you.
Nice try.
Yeah, do not listen to her.
Catherine is my best friend. She's my ride or die.
Yeah.
Well, your ride or die told me that she doesn't consider you to be a real local.
Oh,
what?
Do not listen to her. She is a lying
you bitch! Ah!
Oh, it is on.
Bitch.